Welcome everybody. Tiramisu for Christmas. 3 eggs and 3 tablespoons of brown sugar to make mixture look like creamy coffee color. Beat lightly. Check always how my mixture look like. Place glass bowl with the mixture on the top of the hot pot with the boiling water. Make sure your glass bowl is not touching water and beat. Watch the video when to remove it from hot pot. Place bowl on the table and beat again eggs so they can cool down little bit. Add any liquor you like it, 1 to 2 tablespoons. Beat together till mixture thicken up little bit and it's cold. I am using 1/2 kilo mascarpone cheese. Put the cheese inside the bowl and beat together till you have one nice creamy texture. Make sure you're going to use cream you can whip. Not all of the creams can be used to make a cream. You can use up to 1/2 liter. All depends on the size dessert you're going to make. When you beat, start fast from the lower speed, then increase and watch closely. Make sure you won't make butter. Join the mixture together and mix very slowly. You will see when it's done. You see the creamy color of tiramisu cream is because of the nice brown sugar color. Mix very slowly. Cover and put into the fridge for 1 hour. I am using instant coffee, 2 full tablespoons of coffee with the water mixed together. Add 2 tablespoons of liqueur. Add 2 or 3 tablespoons of brown sugar. Less sugar, it's less sweet. Add 2 tablespoons of coca and mix together. When you dip biscuits in the coffee mixture, it has to be very fast, because they will fall apart in 3 seconds. Have the cream and cover first layer of biscuits with the cream. Even up. Everything has to be smooth. And repeat the same process you just done before.
Sorry everybody, I am not talking because my daughter is sitting very close to me and she's working from home. I will do voice over.
If you make too much coffee, just keep it and you can drink it next day mixed with the milk and have hot or cold coffee. Cover second layer of biscuits with the cream and then sprinkle with the cocoa. Make sure the cocoa cover all of the surface. I am grating some chocolate on the top, but you don't have to. It's up to you. Cover tiramisu and put into the fridge, and you can keep tiramisu for 3, 4, 5 days because everything what you've done is unnatural and it's cooked.